Darren Collison lost for the game. Here's Rose off the glass, right into the hands of Brewer. And the final seconds, Pacers better get it up in a hurry. And the basket counts! The field goal counts. And Ford coming in the game, banks it in from beyond midcourt to end the third quarter and ties the game at 67. They're gonna check the replay.
You kids at home that don't get time to play, always stay prepared. TJ Ford didn't play the other day in the game, gets his chance to play, knocks in the half court
shot.
Wow,
TJ Ford, who had been with Milwaukee and Toronto in the playoffs previously, didn't think he'd be called upon tonight, but only because of an injury to Darren Collison did he get a chance as a backup, and he caps a 9-2 Pacer run.